What would be your advice for folks who are thinking, I maybe want to use YouTube as a launching pad to other things, because it certainly has led to a lot of different things for you.
Yeah.
And where do we begin? You know, what would we need to know?
Great. This would be a much easier question like 3 years ago. Now YouTube, I don't think that YouTube is what it used to be anymore. Okay. I think it's a lot harder to like break through. And I think right now what's only popular is a lot of like beauty bloggers. Mm-hmm. So maybe do like a parody of a beauty blogger. There's different reasons to do YouTube. One is like just the fact that you're constantly making content is going to make you a better creator. And like the amount of garbage I went through and like just the sheer amount of like screen time I've done has made me obviously a better actress. In terms of launching a career, I think like it's a just as much of a gamble as kind of doing anything else. But to grow an audience on YouTube, it's really about consistency and like releasing at the same time every week and like that the audience knows kind of what to expect from you. But I also think that there's a huge benefit in instead of like releasing a video every single week, having like a contained web series that like you'll have on YouTube, but also you can submit to festivals and also you just have as like a way to show what your work is, because people are always gonna wanna watch a 3-minute video instead of read your feature.
Sure.